What's up, guys? Leopold the Brave here with another Q&A! Last time we were a little short on questions, so this Q&A video will be a bit short. But ask more questions and next time we will have more. I really need to plan out what I'm saying before I say it. Question time! XXSakuhanaFaitoXX asks, why do I hate Sora from Kingdom Hearts? Because he's generic and boring and he's one-dimensional. Things just happen to him and he's like, welp, I'm doing this now. He's like Steven Universe without the crying. MD Productions asks, what movie did I used to like at a younger age but dislike today? Alright guys, get ready for it. I used to like the B-movie unironically. There, I said it. I used to like the B-movie unironically. You know, Jerry Seinfeld, what's the deal with airline food, huh? You know that guy, as a B. I used to like that. For reals. Ew. Undecked Lion 395 asks, in my opinion, what is the most underrated video game? Well, actually, I have two. The first one is Ape Escape. I mean, it was pretty popular back in the day. Ugh, I got the sniffles. But no one ever talks about it anymore, and it hasn't had a new game in forever. I mean, after the original Ape Escape trilogies, it just kind of fell off with all these weird spin-offs and minigame stuff, and it was sad and depressing watching it fall. People need to talk about Ape Escape more so they can bring it back. An Ape Escape trilogy remake on the PS4 would be the best thing ever. Please, Sony, get some Ape Escape up in here, like some actual Ape Escape. And the second one is Tie the Tasmanian Tiger, because it's a pretty decent platformer. Well, the first one, at least. I haven't played the second and the third one. I only looked them up for research when I had Tie in Fictional Fights. But the first Tie the Tasmanian Tiger was very Super Mario 64-esque, and it did a good job at that. Plus, the soundtrack is really good. Go look up the Tie the Tasmanian Tiger soundtrack. You won't regret it. All the cool environmental sounds and Australian instruments. It's fun. Question number two. What is one of the worst experiences of my life? Being forced against my will to watch The Lorax. Ugh. Question number three. If I had to choose between saving my best friend and my lover, who would it be? My best friend, duh. Why would I try to save someone that doesn't exist? Bop. Just Another Vader fan asks, besides death battles like Dante vs. Bayonetta or Tracer vs. Scout, what others do I disagree with? Bowser vs. Ganon. Definitely. I mean, Bomberman vs. Dig Dug is pretty obvious, but Bowser vs. Ganon is the biggest one. People fall way too easily for Ganondorf's No Limits fallacy. Ganondorf is FTL and country level at the most. At the most. And just because of that No Limits fallacy, people think he can beat Multi-Universal Massively Faster Than Light plus Bowser. Oh boy. Oh boy. Question number two. Which verse is most inaccurately represented on Versus Battles Wiki? If for those of you who don't know, Versus Battles Wiki is a website that keeps track of character stats and all that, but, and the verses are franchises that characters are from. But I think the most inaccurately represented one is pretty much almost every fighting game, actually. Except maybe Darkstalkers, because there's no way they can avoid that. But for most fighting games on Versus Battles Wiki, they have all the characters at like 7C with supersonic speeds. Tier 7C with supersonic speeds. I don't know what the deal with that is. Are they just too lazy to change all the profiles? Because there are some stuff there that are definitely not city level and definitely way above city level. Definitely not supersonic and definitely way above supersonic. I don't know why they won't change them. It's like that for almost every fighting game verse. Tekken, Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter. And question number three. How much wood could a woodchuck check if a woodchuck could check wood? Enough with that question! I am sick of it! Next person to ask that question gets thrown into the pit of 1,000 soul-eating dragons! Have I made myself clear?
Dominic Stevens asks, will I ever do a team versus team battle? Yes, actually, I do have a couple planned. They're coming up.
Yay!
Question number two. Are there any popular matchups that other versus shows do that I'm going to do as well, like Goku versus Superman? Yes, I'm doing Goku versus Superman. I've confirmed it plenty of times now. Let's see, I've also done Mario versus Sonic, and I don't know, list other popular matchups that versus shows do, and I'll see if I can maybe toss my hat into the ring or not. And question number three. What is the dumbest thing I have ever done? Again and again, I'll say it. Saitama versus Goku. Kian the Game Hunter asks, is Sonic Mania now my favorite Sonic game? Actually, yes it is. I just enjoy it that much. It was a really good game. Kind of funny how fans can make a better Sonic game than Sega themselves. Question number two. What is the worst thing to come out of the Undertale fandom? Well, I'm sure the fanfics are bad and the fan art's really creepy. But I think one of the worst things to come out of the fandom are Undertale matchups. I mean, just look what happened to Animation Rewind, poor guy. His channel's basically breathing on Undertale right now. If Undertale is its life support. Even though he said he's gonna get serious, he still has to throw in a little Sans or something in a side video. Oh boy. Question number three. What is your favorite PlayStation 4 game? Do you really have to ask? A YouTuber whose favorite franchise is Tekken and has been covering Tekken 7 news ever since its production began back in 2014, and you're asking what his favorite video game on the PlayStation 4 is. Ask me again. Mario and Sonic Supernova asks, have I ever thought of dyeing my hair? Funnily enough, I actually have dyed my hair once. When I was an edgy 13-year-old, I got like the tips of my hair dyed like this sky blue color because I thought it would look cool. It really didn't. It looked super weird, and I do not look good with dyed hair. So I think I'm just gonna keep it completely white. Question number two. Will another Mortal Kombat character ever be in universes? Yes, I do have two more Mortal Kombat characters planned, and I'll probably come up with more ideas later. But two more planned for now, and they will be coming soon, actually. Not too soon, but soon. And question number three. I never show my face anymore. Why? Well, I've just really had no reason to. I mean, I don't do death battle or 1 minute melee reactions anymore because I just don't feel like doing them. And there's really no other videos I make that would require me to show my face. So I just really haven't had to. Rated Martinez asks, which matchup would I like to see Death Battle or Cartoon Fight Club tackle? I'd honestly like to see Versus Debaters use more American and cartoon characters. I'm pretty much the only one who does it right now. I mean, Animation Rewind does do some, and Death Battle did have Toph, and they recently had Smokey versus McGruff. But I mean, come on, Death Battle, where's that Disney Princess Battle Royale we're talking about doing so much? Where's the Stitch? Where's the Po from Kung Fu Panda? Come on. Question number two. Have I ever had a girlfriend? Yes, I have had two in the past. One was long distance and the other one was insane. So I haven't had the best luck, but I will find my true love someday. Question number three. What are my favorite Dragon Ball Z or Naruto characters? On the Dragon Ball Z side, I like Krillin and Piccolo the most. They're both excellent side characters and much more interesting than the main Saiyan guys. And on Naruto's side, there's Gaara, Rock Lee, Might Guy, Jiraiya, Shikamaru, Neji, Sasuke. I like a lot of Naruto characters. Michael McGrath asks, what's my opinion on feminism? While I 100% fully support the concept of both genders being treated as equals, this modern era feminism has been corrupted to support dominance rather than equality. Therefore, it ironically defeats its own purpose, making it a joke to me. Ha 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 ha. Question number two. Will Mega Man ever be on Universes? Oh yes, he will. Perhaps even sooner than you think. Question number three. Have I ever seen someone naked on accident in real life? No. It was on purpose. Just kidding. Oh, next question. Oh, look at that. Never mind, we're all out of questions. Ask more in the comment section below. I'll see you next time, LeopoldTheBrave. Out.